Wednesday night, November 4th, smoke was detected outside of MarketPlace Foods in the city of Hayward, and the building was evacuated while firefighters explored the area. They found a debris burn by a nearby resident. The smoke had wafted over the building into the parking lot. It was heavy at times. Firefighters from the city and town of Hayward were called, along with city police and the sheriff's department.